Hey, Julian Jones. I'm from the Australian School of Sport, where I've headed up the strength and conditioning department since 1999. And I'm here at the High Performance Conference talking about the changes in the Australian system since we've adopted a new federal government policy for high performance sport. So outlining those changes that have come into place in our system over the last 2 years. And my role within that, even though I'm the head of strength and conditioning, has been more in a managerial total support aspect with NSOs, National Sporting Organisations, so we come from the government organisations, we get used to acronyms, but in total, so we've got a lot more of a national focus rather than an organisational focus these days, and that's been a change management issue across our whole system, because as with any place, lots of people can be change averse, lots of people can adopt change quite quickly, so it's managing how you go about those things. And in 2 years, it's a fairly short time to actually see whether you're going to get the impact or you bring the people along with you in those environments to optimise what you're trying to do.